So here I am, costumed as the Pacific Rim Vato Loco, an Asianized Pachuco in Australia. And you ask me, where is Australia located in the Chicano imaginary? I can only speculate. If Australia thinks of itself as part of Australasia, it is definitely in the center. But if Australia thinks of itself as part of the mythical North or the mythical West, it is definitely in the ultra periphery.